How are you, Churchill family? How are you? Great to see all of you. Turn to the person sitting next to you, whichever side. Tell them you look amazing. Oh, tell them you must have been a beautiful baby. Even if you don't look like it right now. Oh, tell them this is your year. Oh, in a special way. You've never looked this beautiful. Umejipaka cologne gani, mafuta gani. Today's a big show we have for you. First of all, is a salute edition. And today, we choose to celebrate all the forces, wale uniformed, na wale wengine, wale wana sacrifice every day to make sure that tuna party, we're having fun. Sazile una party, ujue kuna mse moja na hustle kule chini, to make sure you're okay. So let's salute to them. Thank you so much. We love you so much. Are you okay? Otherwise, can you give someone a high five for me? Wambi, welcome to the show. Welcome to the show. I say watu wa Mombasa, kuna watu wa Mombasa hapa, kuna watu wa Mombasa. Watu wa Mombasa, Valentino Churchill Show ya jamamba sane. Arsenal ye? Yeah. Arsenal ya? Man U eh? Man U ah. Kikombe mnachukua mchukui? Mnachukua mchukui. What's wrong with your coach, watu wa Man U? Bao imefungwa instead of cheering. I recognize the person who was given a pass. Busy writing and a signature palace. Now, the other day I was watching football. Tottenham. Kapaka kakaingia kwa uwanja. Zakat, did you see that match? Was it Tottenham and Everton? Zakat ilingia, ikaenda kwa goalpost. Yeah, Tottenham. And the game continued. In Kenya. I want you to imagine. A black cat goes all the way, forgets the referee, inaenda straight to the goalkeeper wa AFC Leopards. And at that time, Gor Mahia is leading 1-0. That is the end of the game. Now, something has happened. We have a president in Taiwan. Do we have ladies in the house? Yeah. Taiwan has a president, a lady president. Can you believe that? Where's the power to the ladies? You know, I keep asking myself, what will happen the day Kenya has a female president? That will be the day when women will rule. Can you imagine le kusengenyana itakuwa pale? I'm just trying to imagine. I believe Kenyan ladies are among the most brilliant, intelligent ladies. We should have a female president one day. Sindio? How see you? But now I was just asking to myself, what would happen if we had a Kenyan female president?
Mama wa taifa, hotuba yako tunaingoja.
As in it's how? You kind of look tired. So today there's not much to say. Kind of hot, right? So...
let's just leave this for another day. Take this away. Bye. You only wish your speech. Let's appreciate MC Jesse also. Kujapa. All right. By the way, how are you, everyone? Are you excited to be here? Walo Konyubari, how are you? All right, let's appreciate Walo Walo Konyubari, what people are beginning my coffee for joining us on Churchill Show. And thanks for making Churchill Show the number one show in Eastern Central Africa. Now it's a special day for this guy. It's his birthday. And also it's a very big birthday. It's a big day for Dr. Fweneke. It's another birthday. Where's that Dr. Fweneke? Where's the Fweneke? Alright. So it's a special birthday for MC Jesse and Dr. Fweneke. Let's appreciate them. It's great to have them here. Alright, now I think we're gonna have some two people join you here on stage. Okay, randomly. Let me have this. Waitwaje kaka. Njoo, karibu. Umezeeka na wewe ni kijana. Sasa subiri miaka ije. Nani mwingine? Nani hata kukata keki na na. Okay,
we can't have a lady.
So do you want to choose?
We thank God for your life. We thank God for your life.
No, let him come. No, let him come.
Okay, just come. There's another cake.
Aende nimchague basi, alafu nenda hivi uchague.
I'm trying to get my optical nutrition. Optical nutrition. What? It was not planned. Jesse, it is your own time.
I'm okay.
Okay, you're okay. Oh, you're trying to hide from the bloggers.
Joe, why are you ignoring this guy?
Who shares a birthday with us? Nani?
Where?
No, if you're born today, mine is today. Which date? 21st. Kuja. Now come na ID.
Yes. Alright, it's a happy birthday, very happy birthday for Dr. Fwereke, MC Jesse. And we all glad that they celebrate birthday. God has been so good to all of us and for you guys, and we thank God for him, alright? Hey, get for me a song. I want to see these birthday boys dance that they have a date for today. Appreciate all of them. Happy birthday!
Cecilia is my cat.
Yeah? Julie Kishuro!
Churchill Show on the Road, Tuanzia Pale, Mombasa.
Flamingo Home, tunakuja dare 12, makamu zikwenda mbele, anipigia uwa. Amna hili ala lile, usio, eh?
Ni Bahari ya Vicheko, the biggest wave of laughs at Flamingo Resort. Friday, all your favorite comedians, Professor Hamo, Mamito, Majimoto, Joro, YY, Chipukizi, ZD, entrance 2000 VIP, regular 1000. Flamingo Resort Shanzu. Get your advance tickets at Nakumat Nyali, Flamingo Enyewe Resort, Naivas Nyali. Tukutane huko na usiache yote nyumbani, manake ni Bahari ya Vicheko. Habari ushaipata.
University is a linguist. Show your love for the very talented consumer.
Saseni, just give your neighbor a high five and be a happy new year for me. Now let me say this: the parabolity of the plumage decapitation when it aggravates itself in the wiggle-wiggle of the boomer, yeah. It mitigates and formulates the motopolity of amicus curiae, producing an affidavit of Kenos Sativa amicus, which then ascribes itself to the Madufenus caduga plasmodic miguna miguna. What I'm simply trying to say is, kama huku save, wacha ku blame January. Wacha ku blame, tume blame January sana, sitio? Yani, but ukweli usemwe, January imechanganya watu. Unajua, kuna watu wamechanganyikiwa hii Kenya mpaka na maombi. Like kuna sisters wawili walienda Karura Forest kuomba. Their purpose was to fight the devil. Dada Mary na Dada Dorcas. Walifika tu Karura hivi, Mama Mary ameanzana na shetani. Satan, I bite you. I break your neck. I break your leg. I break your backbone. Alafu nachukua mshale na kuduka kwa kifua kukumaliza. Kufa sasa. Kufa sasa. Kufa kabisa. Dada Dorcas, kwa nini huobi? Nilikuwa nagoja umuwe ni muzike. Shetani na kusika. But I'm so excited to be here. Jipigie ni makofi kwa kukuja. You know, ladies, you are looking wonderful. Unajua, kitu nimeria rais kajui nasubua watu sana hii town na parking fee ya magari. Kitu hawajui ni, kuna pesa mingi sana kwa madem. Juu ile parking madem huwekwa na wanaume hii town. Kwanza archives. Kajui kamua kukolektio pesa. Wanaweza jega bypass Jogoro. I'm telling you, yeah. But ladies and gentlemen, this is 2016. Na mimi nasema huu ni mwaka wa wanaume. Unajua they say, behind every successful man, there is a woman. Very nice. So kama wewe ni mwanaume na nyuma yako ni mwanaume mwingine amekaa, usijiulize ni kwa nini umesota. Usijiulize. Hey, bro. Nyuma yako ni wanaume watano. Hii mwaka utakuwa na shida wewe. Behind every man is a woman. By the way, wacheni wabia kitu moja madem. Unaweza jua mwanaume anakaa nyumba poa. Nyumba iko na rooms mingi vile anaongea na wewe. Na pia unaweza jua mwanaume anakaa bed sitter. So is it? Like ukiuliza mwanaume, why were you not picking my calls last night? Usikia amekwambia, sorry babe. It's only that I had left my phone in the children guest room. So by the time you are calling, I was upstairs in the bathroom. So I had to come down. When I was passing through the veranda, I had a commotion in Cecilia's bedroom. So kona bedroom ya Cecilia? Cecilia is my cat. Yeah? Yani huyo ni mwanaume akona rooms mingi mpaka ame manage bedroom ya Cecilia, cat. Pia kuna vile mwanaume anakaa bed sita uongea. Jana ndio nilijua naweza multitask. Imagine nilikuwa na watch movie kwa TV. Huku nachugulia paka isikojoe kwa kitanda. Na bado natupa jicho kwa maziwa ikichemuka kwa store. Alafu gesi yote naona nikiwa wapi? Kwa choo. And you know, ladies, kitu moja ladies, you need to understand about men. Ile gift mwanaume anakupatia, it always have a hidden meaning. A hidden meaning. Na hiyo meaning inadepending na ule mwanaume anakupatia hiyo gift. Like, mzugu mwanaume anaweza letea bibi yake toothpick kama hii. Anakuja na mwabia, babe, this toothpick is for you. Asike, oh, toots, yuchukue. Oh, toothpick. What do you mean by the toothpick? It means you have pierced my heart like the toothpick. Huh? Everywhere you go, I feel you sharp in my soul. Yani mpaka bibi yake anatoa machozi juu ya hiyo connection. Niko na anko yangu hapa Kayole. Pia siku moja alijichocha akaletea bibi yake toothpick kama hii. Shika toothpick. Oh, toothpick ni ya nini? Nataka kukuduga mibaigine. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.
All right. All right, give it up for Consumator. This way you wake up, rise on your feet, and give a standing ovation to the leading lady in Kenya. Show your love for the amazing, beautiful Julie Gichuru. Julie Gichuru. What? Have a seat, karibu sana. Julie, have a challenge for you, but that tutafanya baadaye. Welcome, welcome.
Asante sana.
Karibu sana.
Hi guys.
Sikia mpaka watu wa Islands. Hi. Karibu sana. Right. First of all, watu wananiuliza, walinisema nikuulize. How do you maintain yani kuwa tu young, beautiful year in, year out?
You've got to take care of yourself.
Right.
And you, in a world where people are getting so many lifestyle diseases, so we all know somebody who has cancer.
Yeah.
We all know somebody who has diabetes. Yes or no?
Yes.
We all know someone with asthma and all these other conditions.
Yeah.
So it's about trying your best to look after yourself.
Now, Julie, you've done so many interviews. Do you have one specific one nakumbuka unasema, this one?
Would you believe I interviewed a guy who chomas maize? Yeah? A guy who chomas maize in Kilimani.
Right.
Near Yaya Center. Okay? Uh-huh. Is it called Chaka Road?
Chaka Road.
Yes, on that road. I will never forget. Because I went to him, I was doing something called business as usual.
Right.
And I interviewed him. And every time I interviewed people, there was a Tunaomba Serikali attitude. Right?
Yeah.
So I interviewed this guy. And I ask him, so how much money do you make here? People come and buy for you. And, you know, and he says, you know, I've done this for so long. And I was waiting for the Tunaomba Serikali moment.
Right.
And I said, so what would you ask government or whatever? What would you ask? And he looked at me a bit puzzled. And he said, I wouldn't ask anything. I said, what do you mean? Kwani, you don't have something to say?
Mm.
He says, madam, I have educated my children with a maize that I choma here. I have lived my life.
Yeah.
I come, I do my work.
Right.
People buy, I go home. I have no problem. I'm telling you, that thing hit me.
Yes.
You know, a person with fulfillment.
Yes. I'm a toshika.
Yeah.
Contentment.
Yeah.
Your husband.
Yes.
Mulikutana aje.
Oh my God. We had common friends.
Yes.
So my best friend throughout high school.
Yeah.
Is the sister of his best friend.
Right.
It just happens that for many years we never met.
Yeah.
But I had always heard about him.
Yeah.
And it was God sent.
It just happened like that.
So we became friends.
Right.
And I always say it's crazy. It's going 17 years this year.
17.
Yeah. And I love him more. I think it grows more and more.
Every day.
Yeah. And I don't think it's not something I take for granted. It's a beautiful thing.
Yes.
Yeah.
And the kids come. When kids come, do they change anything?
They change a lot. Because as a woman,
yeah,
you have to now focus not just on your man.
Right.
You have to focus on your children.
Right.
And sometimes you have to focus on your work. It gets a little bit more difficult.
Right.
And it can be frustrating.
Yeah.
But you can't forget that your man is your first baby. And that's where sometimes mistakes happen.
Right.
When you forget and you get annoyed and irritated. Sinikuwa na mtoto hapo kwani wewe ni mtoto. You know, that kind of thing. Yes. He's your first baby.
Hallelujah.
And yeah. Yes.
Oh, yeah. I keep on asking for milk. They don't bring me anyway. When your husband says nishike nilale, exactly do that.
No, that's what keeps it alive.
That's what keeps it alive. Right.
Yeah.
Obama, how was it introducing Obama?
Let's give a warm welcome to President Barack Hussein Obama and President Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta.
Everybody salimi. So what made you go? and then you were composed, by the way, before that.
No, you know, I love Africa.
Right.
I love Africa. I can't tell you.
Right.
And we may have challenges, but I was born in Africa.
Right.
And I love Africa. And do you know what's do you know what's so funny? I got a call from the White House 2 days before this.
Have I given you my number, by the way? 07. Ndio wakikupigia wa mimi kukatazwa visa nayo. Oh, hii ni gani?
Can you see? Wait, let me show you. Look at that computer there. Look at that typewriter.
Right.
Does that tell you how old I am? That's frightening, huh?
Which school is this?
That is in the Bundus, and we are on the second floor of a thatched hut. This was our computer lab. Imani School inside Thika Pineapple Plantations.
Yes.
And I loved that school.
What is this? What is this? You have missed that school. That was the king.
We had a Valentine's thing,
right.
Yes?
Yeah.
And there was going to be best dressed. So a king and a queen.
Right.
And a confident.
You guys
relaxed.
Compliment each other. What's his name?
I think his name was Rahul.
Rahul.
Yeah.
Where is he?
His name was Rahul.
No, your husband doesn't have a problem, but where is he now?
Oh, that's in Turkana. This is where, do you guys remember Kenyans for Kenya? Yeah. Do you remember those people were starving?
Right, yeah.
And we went back 2 years ago and I held this baby, fat, chubby baby, in my hands. And they are now growing their own food in greenhouses.
Right.
So well done, Kenyans. And well done to Kenya Red Cross and everybody else.
Yeah. Now, before we talk about what you're doing right now,
yes.
Tell me about your father. And with your dad. Yes. Yeah.
My father was a soldier himself. Mm-hmm. And, you know, you look at the sacrifice of the families and we really have to honor them, thank them, and I think pray and in any way perhaps support those families who now are going through such incredible struggle. And I just salute. I salute our heroes and I salute their families who have lost so much. Guys, let's just take a moment to...
Great. Now, Julie.
Yes.
So every TV station wants you. Every media house wants you. So why just did you wake up one morning and decide umeacha kazi?
Kitu ya kwanza.
Yeah.
I thought you were going to make me your co-host.
On Churchill Show?
Yes, it was going to be the Julie and Churchill Show. Ama?
By the way, yeah. Do you know we were going to have a show like that before? Now, can you imagine? Now introduce it.
Ladies and gentlemen, right. Welcome to the Julie and Churchill Show.
And we're so glad you could join us today. Julie, you're looking amazing.
Churchill, you're looking even better. What a handsome man he is.
Yeah, seriously. That would have been a show and a half,
by the way.
So now, what are we doing now, Julie?
Very excited to have launched M-Cheza.
Yeah. M-Cheza.
Yes,
M-Cheza.
M-Cheza.
Yeah. And you have to tell me how you play that thing. No, ni task nitakupatia. Now come we talk to wananchi raia because they are watching you from Kapenguria to everywhere. Because I hear we've discovered a hidden talent.
Thank you.
I was well
thank
brought
you,
up.
Thank okay. you, thank you, thank you. He was well brought up.
If we talk to the ladies there, I was saying they are not lacking life. So many people were looking up to you. Before we finish with them, Cheza.
We've all gone through hard times.
Right.
There are times I've worked, I keep telling people when I worked in a factory and my fingers used to bleed.
Yeah.
I worked till my fingers bled.
Factory.
I used to have to wrap my fingers to get through university. We have stages in life.
Yeah.
Nobody's life is easy. Yes. You just have to be focused.
Yeah.
You have to know what you want. You have to know where you're going. Never lose hope. I keep saying Obama was told you will never get where you got.
Right.
Look what that man has done.
Amen. And you say that is me 2016. Yeah. All right. Now we're going to give you a very small challenge here. Because sasa we ni mtu wa ball.
Now, we're going just to give you a test. You try to pepeta 5 times, eh?
With my feet?
Yeah, just like we knew. That's why we didn't want to give you any good shoes, eh? We did it purposely. So, usipo pepeta 5, I'm going to call for you a dance partner. Nitakuonyesha. Nitakupatia dance partner. Just 5. Mwesabie, asipo count 5, na muitia Jesse hapa. Aya. Are you ready? Are you ready? When you're ready, you tell us. You ready? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Guy, karibu wafikishe. She almost got it. No, no, hakuna kurudia. DJ, tafutie song. Wapi, wapi MC Jesse? Nimekuchagua wewe. Nikupende.
Hey, Julie.
Sina la kusema.
Did I hear you say that your father was a military man?
I did.
Guess now who's your daddy? Tessa, was to your papa. Happened you are Rasta Sani Fanyede. Rasta Nilinoa, Pimenda Nunua, Canivo to Mevica.
Positive, of an Alicuna, Yamuko Toka.
Ukuje useme hapa.
Churchill Show on the road. Tuanzia pale Mombasa.
Flamingo home tunakuja tarehe 12 makamuzi kwenda mbele. Anipiga huwa. Hamna ile hata lile au sio eh?
Ni bahari ya vicheko, the biggest wave of laughs at Flamingo Resort. Friday, all your favorite comedians, Professor Hamo, Mamito, Majimoto, Joro, YY, Chipukizi, ZD, entrance 2000 VIP, regular 1000. Flamingo Resort Shanzu. Get your advance tickets at Nakumat Nyali, Flamingo Enyewe Resort, Naivas Nyali. Tukutane huko na usiache yote nyumbani, manake ni bahari ya vicheko. Habari ushaipata.
Aha, tandika mkeka.
Jamani. Aya. Young Simon.
Show your love for the very talented Majimoto.
Mambo. Tande.
Ikimamba sana wapi duru wewe?
Aya, jamani. Si tuarudi tena ile ya Mombasa. Nikisema ikibamba sana, wasema tu tanti kamkeka tulale. Tuko tayari eh? Twende ikibamba sana.
Tanti kamkeka tulale.
Watu wa nyumbani wanapenda kutumia yani Kiswahili cha ufasani kisicho na msingi. Kongowea. Kongowea soko kubwa kule kwetu kama Mudhurwa. Stall number 98. Ya mzee fulana anaitwa mzee Haji, mzee mzima mandevu kabisa. Nilipita hapo juzi namsikia ananadi vitu zake. Karibuni ndani tunauza vifuniko vya asali 150. Nakaribishwa ndani vifuniko vya asali 150. Paka ngatatizika vifuniko vya asali 150. Katamani kuingia pia mimi mvione. Karibuni vifuniko vya asali 150. Kuingia ndani. Kumbe anauza hizi chupi za wanawake bwana. Ati vifuniko vya asali Lakini kuna mambo matatu. Kuna mambo matatu ya kimsingi ambayo watu wa Mombasa wakiyajua, hawayajua, lakini mambo matatu ya kimsingi ambayo hawayajua lakini wakiyajua, basi watakuwa mbele sana kimaendeleo. Yani mambo matatu tu muhimu hivi ambapo mtu wa Mombasa, yani watu wa Mombasa tuyafahamu hivi tu. Paka watu sijui wa Cape Town, sijui Lagos, tutakuwa yani tunawapita hata Kiswaga ama kwa kila kitu. Yani mambo matatu tu hivi tuamke, kila mtu anayafahamu, ni hili na hili na hili. Hai, tumefaulu. Mambo matatu wenyewe yani mimi mwenyewe pia siyajui, sababu pia mimi wa Mombasa wajua. Lakini kuna vitu vingine wajua pia rahisi rahisi tuweza viacha. Mikindani, true story. Mikindani kuna baba na wife wake walizaa mtoto 8 months. Mtoto wa miezi 8 ameishi. Mwezi wa 8 ndio baba anakumbuka kumbe, oh, ana akaelewa mtoto kumbe si wake. Alikuwa mchezi wa rafu ba. Aka yani na akili mbaya akamwataka kuua yule mtoto. Sasa akaamua akijua akimkata hivi na kisu atajulikana, tangazwe akafungwe. Kitu rahisi akaamua akapaka sumu kwenye breast za wife wake. Wajua nani alikufa? Houseboy. Idiot. Lakini vitu vingine pia mtu haelewi na hataki kuuliza. Kuna neno unaezaambiwa ambao hujui maana yake, lakini uliza tu fresh, umemaanisha nini hiyo kitu? Ni hivi na hivi na hivi. Lakini hata kama hajaelewa yeye, anaconfirm yeye mwenyewe na endelea venye ameelewa. Huyo huyo kipusa anapigiwa simu na mpenzi wake mwingine tu madaga. Ambua babe, nataka nikuambie kitu. Sema. Waje niko positive. Eh? Wasemaje? Nataka nikuambie saa hizi niko positive. Ha? Mimi nakungojea feri, wewe uko positive. Uko positive unafanya nini? Kuna jamu huko toka. Aji wote asante sana na Nairobi.
All right, give it up for one and only why why? Why why? Ah yeah. Ah hey. Hey, hey, ah, yeah.
All right, thank you so much. Thank you, Sana Sana, Mr. DJ. Hey, what's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up? What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up? Hello, how you doing? Hey, guys, are great. Where you coming from? You don't understand English? Where do you come from? Oh, what's your name? I'm saying, what's your name?
Unaitwa nani Joroge?
Sawa. There was a movie I was watching the other time, and there's a white kid. Actually, they were reopening school, and just before he left the door, he was like, "Mommy, I'm not going to school without juice and biscuits." And the mom was like, "No, relax. Go upstairs. Actually, you're going to school tomorrow. I'm sorry for the inconvenience."
Nika imagine kama ilikuwa ni mama yangu. Nimetoka kwa mlango. "Mom, mimi siendi shule bila juice na biscuit." Si ukuje useme hapa.
But there's nothing as bad. Umetembelea mtu kwake, alafu kitu yake ipotee na si wewe umeiba. Unaanza kuongeleshwa indirect. Kitu ijayo ipotea kwa hii nyumba. Tumeishi hapa 15 years. And then after amepata ni mtoto wake, bado wachwangi. "Jeremy, ni wewe ulichukua?" "Eh, ni mimi." Hiyo tabia haukuwa nayo. But hakuna watu waongo kwa hii dunia kama wezi. Liars. And I know most of us at one point you've ever lied in your life. But the point is, how natural does your lie look? Your lies should look natural. Like ukitaka kuomba mtu pesa, like for example, and said 2000 hapo, nitakurudishia kesho. unajua taishuku. So look for a natural cause that can distort this information. Ndio ikae natural. Tafuta kitu kama yawning. Bro, nisaidie taombili hapo.
Nikurudishie kesho saa nane.
Mzito. Hi, niaje. Unaitwa nani? Aswani. What is the size of your house? 2-bedroom. Mbona 2-bedroom inawekelewa? Ama unahesabu choo na bafu? All right. Saidia simu yako kidogo. Now, ladies, I want to teach you on how to verify your boyfriend's financial capability without asking them nothing. Usimuulize anafanya kazi wapi nini? Chukua simu yake. Usiende WhatsApp, usiende messages. Enda kitu inaitwa Opera Mini browser. Kuna mahali inaitwa history. History? Ah, huyu ana pattern kali. History, angalia huyu jamaa ana Google lingi nini most of the time. What does he Google at his free time? Utaniruhusu niingie hapa Opera Mini. History. Ndio hii. Sawa. How to go to the US without a visa? Bro. Boy. My friend, how? Hata waizi wanatumianga visa. Hey, bro. Even thieves. But I was watching some news the other time about there was a thief. Aliba nyoka. Can you imagine people steal important things? People steal documents. People steal cars. People rob banks. And then mutu na bangi zake anatoka kwake, anaenda mahali nyoka inawekwa na anawevia CCTV camera kwanza, alafu anaingia mahali python zinawekwa. This guy, as if he has not risked more than enough, alichukua python mahali aliweka akaificha hapa. Can you imagine unatembea na nyoka town hivi? But hiyo nyoka haikumuuma. Do you know why? Ilikuwa so comfortable, like hata tumekidnapiwa wawili. Thank you so much, my talk about my wife. Love you all, God bless you.
I go by the name Max. And this is a special dedication to the soldiers in our borders who make sure that you're safe whenever you are. When you tie that shoe going to the club to have fun, he ties his boots or her boots to make sure that you're safe whenever you are within Kenya, within the borders. To God be the glory. First of all, this for the fallen soldiers who lost their lives fighting for our borders. Moment of silence. For the love of the country that we are holders, respect to you because you are our biggest heroes. And in God's hands to the right, you are the heroes. For the love of the country and for the people, so to them, don't try to be any little because their hands for the militia are very little. Solidarity is their soul, I tell you people. They do that for their people because they are soldiers. They do that for their country because they are soldiers. They do that for their people because they are soldiers. They do that for their country because they are soldiers. And that's why they fight. And that's why they defend. Solidarity is their soul, and forever they remain soldiers. And when they are back, inshallah, they're gonna have a feast to celebrate the victory for the enemy's defeat. And to the end, they're gonna stand up on my feet. That's the testimony of a soldier. The day-to-day life of a soldier. So when they're away, what they ask for is your prayers for power, courage, and strength to defeat the enemy. God bless the defense forces. God bless Kenya.
Mungu Baba, ulinde
appreciate. Everyone sing again. Sing again. Sing again. Everyone sing again. Why palak this not the cigala? Mungu, I can't hear you. On a better listen, Mize. Everyone, I can't hear you. On a better listen, Mize. People sing again. People sing again. Everybody sing again. Siwa siki. On a better listen, on a better listen, me say. Come and say love, love, love one another. Okay, you need to say I love one another. Me say sub, sub, sub one another. Okay, you need to say I sub each other. We are the leaders of today. We are the, we are the, we are the. We are the one that the Lord has chosen, yes. Welcome to the right to say my amen. My, like this we go. My residence, my president, my KDS. Everyone, everyone sing. My home, my Kenya, my land. My resident, my president. My town, my city, my town, my land. Everyone sing again. Sing again. Sing again. Everyone sing again. Why palak this not the cigala? Mungu baba tuaomba. Uilinde nchi yetu.